this. It's going up. What? I hit down. Oh, nice work, ThyssenKrupp. Let's go to G. This is a former Otis. This is at the Tides Condominiums in Cape May, New Jersey. This probably had Lexan. Even sadder, I do not have a key to work the fan. As you can see, it has the new Signal 4 key switches. These are Signal 4 traditional, I believe. Nice crappy mod. Didn't even chime. Let's see if... the lantern actually lit up correctly this time. I thought it was gonna light up down. Doesn't even classic level. See if I press it up here if it'll chime correctly. Yay! It chimed correctly. Door close doesn't work. And that looks like it was replaced. Now, ring this. No.
Whoops.
Okay. Watch it close from outside. And now, the crappy room. Here is everybody's favorite elevator controller, the ThyssenKrupp TAC 20. Basic old setup here. And now it's coming down. They have some Aurora button bases, but I'm not going to take them. TAC 22, actually. Is replaced. Well, there's a crappy mod.